Oh my god, I love the music in this game, guys. Welcome back. Oh, what was that? What is that? Let's just jump back right back into it. Cause we want more. We want more. It's a Sephiroth. It's not Sephiroth. Get it right, guys. Come on. Whose idea was it, though?
ここまで来たからね。今はコモンにいるのと同じような状態。じゃあ、なんで二人は？指輪をしてるから。それでリフレクターの力が流れ込んで、コモンの力を共有してるから。だから、こうして指輪をつければ。
Lime doing to Sarasa there. Lime was dead. Definitely not blessing. I feel like that line could have been written better, but who knows. Yes, overdrive. This line here. Woo! Hitting damage cap in this game is so fun. It'd be so fun when we can get to do that, and then we get our supporters as well.
Thank you.
Sasa, you ready?
Makerarenai.
Alright. Let's see. Alright. Got some more levels here. We're min-maxing, guys. Oh, let's go. No new abilities for a while because I think we used to get 10 before. No. Yeah, most of them are. Most of them are 10. Oh, yeah, some new. Well, we have one new fragment, right? Funny fragment. Damage increase. Poison. So we want a single target. We want a single target on our DPS. I don't think it ever shows us the number, damage numbers. I think Fen Fire is our highest damage ability. Yeah. Fen Fire should be a highest damage ability. So let's slap that on there. So, Fen Fire will be the strat. Our skill uses HP. Yeah, that should be right. So this will keep her tanking while buffing at the same time. We do it at the beginning to figure out. Yeah. Oh no, it's Fear Zone. Alright, it's not anger, it's fear. Alright. Let's just head over there. We have to select our supporters. Alright, so we're on full buff for Lime. I believe. No, Sane. Okay, small thing. Sane. Always with you. Always. I don't think special. Yeah, always. And yeah, we'll give one to Yuzu. Just because. Let's do this. Lime got hit. Alright, so. So the idea is. Buff the shit out of Lime. Lime can take another hit, so I think we're okay here. I don't remember how long knockback works on bosses. Give it a shot. There's a lot of health.
Shooting!
Ah, oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Boss is still very much effective. Vampire. Yeah, I think it's time to just vampire. Spicy damage. Nice. think because it's been knocked back once, the next one's not gonna be that important, so just whack it. I don't think they can get the same attack buff twice. I think just heal one. I don't know how much this heals. Oh, 88, okay. Very nice. What was that attack? I read 300 and something. I was like, no. Broke. Oh, Empire does so much. Oh, phase two. Oh boy, like the Sephiroth. So creepy looking. We have a group of them there. Well, the idea is to buff Lion. So I'm just gonna keep the strat going. If you have any Germans out there, please tell us what they mean. It seems German. I hope I'm not wrong. Okay, I'll leave the other two to deal with the AoE. We'll just continue our Fanfire shenanigans. I think Hinako will be fine. How far does Holy Phallus stick with that? That this comes, this plus attack comes after. Oh, if I die to that crit, I'm just gonna be so sad. Oh my god, Hinako is so low, and we're just in time. Oh, this defense buff is gonna be critical. Oh, 22 only. Oh, please don't crit. Oh, no. I don't know if that's a revive. It's okay. Oh, actually, we're so close to getting this, actually. Oh, it's like each little bit is just waking up.
Overdrive no chance da yo.
Okay, yeah, I think we do it again. Oh, this is so dead. Oh, I think this is overkill. Hina's back. Hina did her job. All she needed to do was just buff and tank the big hits. She got crit twice. That's so unlucky. That's all good. That's what I get for playing this game on hard. Sword throw. Was she always left-handed? I don't think I've noticed, but I think she might be. Nice work. Played a game of buff the carry. The defense buff, when I was thinking about using the defense buff, I think I should have. Something to think about for the the other fights. Cause yeah, I think the plus defense would have saved Hina.
この地球上にはね、22個の得意点みたいなものがあって、それぞれをリフレクターが守ってるの。ここ星の宮は17番目の得意点。リフレクターは得意点の範囲内じゃないと力を発揮できないの。それじゃ、もし私たちがいない時にあいつが来たら。それは大丈夫。
ゆずたちはある程度なら予測できてるから、不意打ちというのはまずありえない。ビューティフル。そうなんだ。あのさ、私、ひなこ。サラソ、すごいね。その力、なんだか魔法みたい。この姿。
この力を使えば踊れるんだけどね。でもさっきのやつを原種を全部倒せば願いが一つ叶えられるんだ。
Oh, no. It's so sad listening to her to say this.
私の願いなんて私はもう一度バレエを踊れるようになる。サラサの気持ちと向き合った時に思い出したんだ。怪我した直後の気持ち。バレエがない私なんて死んでるのと同じ。
ひな子
だから私は戦う。原始を全部倒してまたステージに立つ。
よくわからないけど私も協力してあげる。
サラさん、
あなたのためじゃない。あくまで自分のためよ。ライバルがいないと張り合いがないもの。
Classic line.
ひなちゃん、
私これからもなるよ。リフレクターにまたバレエをできるようになってエトワールになる。
エトワール？フランス語で星って意味だよね。
トップバレリーナのことをそういうの。私の夢。
ひなちゃん、これからもよろしくね、ひなちゃん。
うん。それにしてもリフレクター、反射するもの。
何？ネーミングが気になる？
ううん、今の私にはぴったりだ。エトワールみたいに自ら輝くことはない。それにしても原種、あんなのがこの世界にいるなんて私にできるのかな。ううん、やるしかない。もう一度あのステージに戻るために。だから、
and with this save point, I think that was good. Oh, beautiful. One battle. Lots to digest. Oh man, this game is, it's just building up. It's just building up. So thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one.